Onboard mission specialist Joan Higginbotham, joined by European Space Agency astronaut Christer Fuglesang, will be supporting this MEPSI deploy. Just visible there, the 15-foot tether between the two boxes, now separating as they're making their way away from Shuttle Discovery.
Houston Discovery, they have a successful MEPSI deploy at MAT at 10 days, 32 hours, 15 minutes. 22 hours, 32 minutes, and 15 seconds.
Very good, Discovery. We copy 10 days, 22 hours, 32 minutes, 15 seconds.